Welcome back to Age of Empires 2 Deluxe Edition Mobile, and welcome to the first mission for the Japanese. The Shogun's demands for taxes grow more unreasonable, but we can do nothing. If you don't collect 100 gold, 100 wood, and 100 stone, he will send samurai to attack us. He will indeed, and that's a bit of a problem. So you have to collect these resources, but you get attacked constantly. You start with no resources, and all the resources are far away from your actual base. You also can't build more houses because we don't have any way of building more houses, because we have already maxed out with regard to those, and that means we can't build houses close to where the resources are. But in any case, we're going to build some towers here. We have to build up an army here, because otherwise we won't be able to get ourselves into a position where we can actually survive the Shogun's attacks, while also collecting the respective resources, which raises the question why we do that in the first place. But never mind. So let's get a couple more of you here set up. Then we shall build a mining camp here. And once we have you, there we go, mining camp. And once we have you guys ready, we'll start gold mining. And there's also stone, it's in the north. We'll have to see what we do about that, but we need gold and lumber first to build up our base and to build an army that can actually challenge the Shogun's troops. Otherwise, this is not going to end well for us. So let's see whether we can get all of you to mine here. I wouldn't bet on it, because there's a good chance that half of you are just going to kind of start standing around there and be confused. There we go. At least a fair amount of you are mining, so that's not too bad. That's not too bad. So how expensive are these guard towers here? 5 gold. That's not too bad. So we can afford a couple of those soon. Namely now. Unless you guys... This is exactly what I mean. I sent 5 guys to mine, but oh, 4 of them are mining again. So that's something. Okay, so let's get some more of these to protect my actual town as well. There we go. And here we go. So there's the first wave of attacks. Not helpful. This guy wouldn't attack. Oh, we actually all survived that. That is surprising. If this guy here wouldn't attack us, we might actually have the opportunity to collect all those resources, but I guess that's not the case. In any case, we definitely need more of you here. Going to collect more lumber in the meantime, but we've already reached the stage where half of these guys aren't actually mining. I guess they got attacked because some of them don't have full health. Why can't... Oh, so I just select these guys here. Well, never mind. Doesn't really matter. Just get over here. You should be good enough to defend me here for the time being. So can I just select you? Okay, so you please mine as well. That would really be helpful. Then let's get another tower up and running here. There we go. And you can explore just a little bit to the north here. Check out the map here. So here should be some rock. But let's see about that. Let's get some more villagers to maybe mine me that. And we also want to protect our interests in that area by probably building another guard tower there just in case. There we go. And of course another mining camp. You want to be careful with your mining camps, because you can only build 2 of them. So if you build them in the wrong places, then you can't really do anything to shorten the way your guys need to collect stuff. Okay, so we're getting a good amount of resources here. Gold is flowing in, not as quickly as I'd like, but whatever. You can get me the stone here. And let's hope we can do this in time. Okay, so we just involuntarily withdrew guys from that position, because of course those guys didn't... Oh, so there's actually stone down here. Should have harvested that there then, but whatever. It doesn't really matter now. What you can also do is just get some of that stone and then just withdraw those guys from the north. Yeah, let's try that. Maybe that works. At least most of these guys here appear to be working for now, so that's good. Let's maybe wait until we have a slight surplus. I guess we could also upgrade to the next age, but that might not even be worth it. But okay, what we probably do want... Yeah, I want some extra lumber here, just in case I need to rebuild guys, but let's see. So we are 40% there on our way to the stone. Yeah, so this stone income is quite good. Yeah, I think I'm just going to leave the situation as it is now. Let's see. Yeah, so that seems to work quite well. Also because I don't really need stone for that many things. I'm not going to build any conquerors in this mission here. So they're sending cavalry. It's not so great, but it's acceptable. We can deal with those. We've got the numbers. There we go, and then retreat and recover. So we're almost there with regard to stone. Then we can just send everyone to mine gold. And then we should be good. Yeah, just a little bit more. There we go. Oh, so they automatically move on to the next rock. They didn't used to do that in some situations. Oh well, in any case, you guys here can please come over here and get me the rest of that gold. There we go. And then we're almost there. We can finally just pay our taxes. That's all we wanted all along. Just pay the goddamn taxes. Okay, so are these guys... Yeah, so these guys are actually coming. That's nice. Yeah, I think we should have just focused on this area here because there's stone there as well, but alas, we didn't. It's okay. That guy's already confused for some reason, but never mind. It's okay. So we're almost there. There's a couple more halts and we'll be fine. This is another mission where you just have to act quickly because you start with almost nothing. And oh, look at that. Wait, there's orange factions? Are there multiple factions on this map here? Well, there we go. It doesn't really matter, I guess. Thanks for watching. We successfully paid our taxes. And I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.